is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the European Hardcore Champion, The Machine, Marco Black Green.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time. He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
From Germany, weighing in at 220 pounds, the mighty Saturn.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who can blame them? Few are as gifted as
you are laying it on thick, Saturn. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before midnight.
Ja, ging mir absolut genauso. Wie gesagt, ich habe dein Gesicht so lange geschraubt. Ich krieg trotzdem nicht hin, so wie es vorher aussah.
Everyone still expects to see you competing at a championship level.
Well, here's hoping they can deliver just that for this crowd.
And here we have a man who clearly has his eyes set on
Schöner German Suplex hier. But if he plays his cards right, this challenger could gegen den Bloody Friday Champion.
All he has to do is convert on that opportunity. Of course, that's much easier.
He thinks he has it. And he manages to kick out at one.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
He's a projectile now. Tagging this outside. This could be.
Aber ich glaube, ich muss den Black Green ein bisschen größer machen, ne?
Oh wow, this is impressive. This is crazy strength.
And a bad landing.
Into the gut. Oh, brutal form. Watch this power.
Oh. Into the power bomb. That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Here's the cover. And a kick out.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in. Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Ja, es hat Black Green doch die Führung übernommen, würde ich sagen. Saturn schon ganz schön am struggeln.
Oh wow, this is impressive. This is crazy strength. Suplex. He's absorbed some damage already. He's turning the tables. The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there. Fends off the attack with an elbow. Sky high! Way up there. And he's just become merciless here.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
Oh, targeting the stomach. Put into the corner now. Echoing through the arena.
Aber wenn, dann war es unbewusst.
You can feel the kick ended here. Just kicks out.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Schön Gegner Belly to Belly Suplex jetzt hier von Black Green, rennt aber in den Konter. Aber Shelton kann aus dem Vorteil nichts machen. Shoulder Block von Black Green. Oh, oh.
Outrageous strength on display.
Boom.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match. Great wherewithal on the counter. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. He's getting pushed out into the defensive. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more shoulders down. Oh my lord, how in the world is he still going?
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Claymore geblockt. Da gibt's für deine Prime-Sub im 16. mein Lieber. Vielen, vielen Dank. Liebe geht raus. Geiler Typ. Danke, danke. Schöner Stunner jetzt hier. Hat er das Match nochmal gedreht durch den Stunner? Kommt jetzt der Pin? One, two. Enge Geschichte
hier.
Ja, du hast das die erste Matchrunde schon sehr, sehr dominant, ne? Er kommt halt immer nur kurzfristig zurück. Aber du hast das Momentum des Champions, schauen wir mal. Jetzt gibt sich Paddy aber Mühe. GG Pearl. Schön ausgewichen. Reicht das jetzt für eine Aufgabe? Nee, reicht nicht. Aber Marco bleibt jetzt dran. Pin-Versuch. One, two.
Just a two count that time. So close, so close.
Schöner Konter. Roll up pin. One. Out of nowhere. Before you will now try one more time. One, two. Aber der Champion kommt nochmal raus. Jetzt wird's ausgeglichen. Der war schon fast gut. Also ich habe mich ein bisschen erschrocken.
Take on the world right now.
Oh, Oh, jetzt ist Marco sauer. Jetzt ist er sauer. Und jetzt darf er nochmal Playmore versuchen. Also das ist mal ein richtig gutes Match. One, two. Aber sie wollen einfach nicht. Hier will einfach keiner nachgeben. Und Claymore Nummer 3. Und auch der sitzt. Ah, das muss es doch jetzt gewesen sein. One, two. Und das war's auch.
Here is your winner, The Machine, Marco Black.
Can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to all the expectations. Look who's here.